What is up? We're back again with a little bit more. Let's try to straighten this out, Dre. Some more Sands of Time. Load saved game. We played this last week, and I want to keep going. It was fun. I really like this game. And I hope you guys like watching it, too. Let's load up the Sands of Time. Alright, let's go. We're gonna do a wall run here. I was like, this is one of those times where I hope it reminds me all the things I need to do. Fancy. I'm gonna go run up the wall and. There we go. This is amazing platforming. The Dagger of Time. The Dagger of Time. Whoops. Oh, I wrecked that one. Let's try that again. Go ahead. Yeah, that's fine.
Are you recording something?
Yes. Okay. I'm live right now. Sorry. Let's jump across here. Let's try that again without dying. Whoop, nope. All right, let's not mess this one up again. Let's see here. Let's pay attention. Let's see. Alright, there we go. Let's do that again and jump across. Oh, just made it. Alright, let's get the. Oh, that's not where the dagger time is. Alright, let's see. How are we gonna get there? I know not how. I'm gonna do a flip. Hey, let's go this way. Let's move the camera out and let's see. Where's landscape mode? Where am I? Alright. Oh, back up, sir. Sorry. Let's see. Other way. Keep running across here. I don't know. Is this where I started? Wait. No, it's not where I started. I came all the way across. Let's go this way. Alright, this seems like the right way. Because now we got some pillars that could probably kill me. Alright, good to know. Avoid spiky poles, it says. And of course, what do? I almost run into one. Let's go across here and run. Too high. Oh, take me back to the last checkpoint. All right, let's try that again. Oh, wrong button. Put it away. Fall down. It's not jumping. Oh. Am I going the right way? I don't know. Am I going the right way? Who knows? Oh, that's right. You can drink water. That's how you heal in this game. I was like, oh man, how do I heal? There's no like healing items. Oh. Got a wet foot. Let's turn this boat around. There we go. Now we can cleverly go across, back and forth. Uh-oh. More spiky pillars. That's not nice. I don't like spiky pillars. I love that I remembered how to heal, or I didn't remember how to heal. I figured out how to heal by accident. Oh, that's not good. Can I jump across? No. Ooh, that's not good either. I don't like that either. Alright. What am I supposed to do? Okay. Not cool, but I think I can go this way. What shoddy workmanship. Who built this? Alright. Maybe I need to get as high as possible. I don't think I have enough weed though for that. Okay, what do I do from here? Do I just get down? How do I get back up? Oh, a little water fountain. All right, that's good. All right, I'm assuming I'm going the right way now. I'm guessing I'm going the right way up. Oh, I got a ninja. This guy has some crazy agility. And now we have the sands of time, the dagger of time. Now I can deftly avoid death with the sands, but now I have to fight them. Let me get an example of how that works. It's not unlimited rewinds, but you have a little bit of room for error. The hell you say? Alright, after I get past this. Oh dear. What am I supposed to do here? Deal again, okay. Go up, up. All right. This feels like a checkpoint. Uh oh. I believe that was Farrah. Oh, I didn't know I'd gotten to the whole cutscene here. Whoa. I was like, we're all the sand creatures. And here we are. They are the sand creatures. That's how I refill the dagger, if I recall correctly. And Farrah, who knew the truth, runs. Alright, I will oblige and kill a couple sand creatures. Until I defeat them.
They rose to fight. They soon realized that only
that's a save point. Is that a save point? Do I need to absorb this thing? Jeez, what the hell? Take that, take that. I didn't take them all down, I guess. Oh, that's right. The kind of the visions that show you what you need to do. Yes, I would like to save the game. And I will likely have to repeat the vision when I start this up next week. Let's select. Overwrite save file. Save is successful. We'll catch. All right, we will catch you guys next time from this point. Thank you for watching. Make sure to follow us on Twitter, on Facebook, and on Instagram at DreGPPodcast. Make sure to find us on YouTube, Dre's Geek Philosophy Podcast on YouTube. Search for that. Give us that sub. And, of course, if you want to help us out financially, find us on Patreon.com/DreGPPodcast or search for Dre's Geek Philosophy Podcast. We'll catch you guys next time.